Assalamu alaikum and hello to everybody. This is Royce. He's my little brother now. He's also a Hafiz of the Quran. It's been a very emotional ceremony which I've had the absolute good fortune and honor to take part in. We actually awarded him with his turban today on completion of the Holy Quran, the memorization of the Holy Quran. He's now earned himself the title of Hafiz now as well. This child is an orphan. He does not have a mother, nor does he have a father. Today has been the most amazing, amazing, amazing day of his life as well. He's just graduated now with full colors. What I want to say to you all is, JazakAllah khair, and thank you very much for everything that you're doing to support orphans like Royce here as well. And as you can see, you provided him your generosity and your du'as and your support and provided him with an absolutely magnificent opportunity to further himself in life. But the journey doesn't stop there as well. We request you again and again. There are 53 students here at the Human Relief Foundation Academy, the Hafidh Rois Orphanage. And we request you to continue to help us to help them. Thank you very much.